Oh my gosh, that was such bull. Don't let him score. That was bull. That interception was absolute bull. He was nowhere near anywhere close to be able to make a play on that freaking ball.
So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
See, I want them to think I'm going after the long ball. Well, in all actuality, if nothing else.
Tackled down at the 28-yard line.
Come on. Come on. Keep her going. Come on. Come on.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. He'll take the snap about midway through the fourth. He's scrambling now.
You need to catch that. You need to catch that. Not even joking, you need to catch that.
The quarterback moved up in the pocket, took off, but he just doesn't have the foot speed to even get a first down on third and short. Out of the pocket.
You need to be able to throw that. There is no way you can't throw that. Oh my gosh. My guy sucks.
All the crew, Jim Nance, saying so long.
Ugh. Jeez, my guy sucks. Can't throw on the run. That is bull. Well, anyway, see you later, guys. Bye-bye.